Hello everyone, Sunset Duck 2, welcome to another mod overview. This time on Cut 3D Blocks mod, a mod that simply adds different 3D types of blocks as well as furniture. Now there's no recipes at all in this mod, there will probably be in the future, but it is only for creative building as of yet, or creative mode access. So yeah, we've got things such as furniture like an oak chair, to a pool table, to folding ones in different states, and just sort of pick and choose a few, just so you can get an idea of what is available, furniture and blocks. So we've got the oak chair, which we can't sit in, but is also quite large in comparison to a player. We've got the pool table, which takes up 3 blocks. And also has the following details as well, and different colour differences for the top of the table. You can obviously get on top and most likely glitch out a bit, so best not to do that. We have folding chairs, double closed and four closed. There's a couch that's quite small. A basketball that is placeable on the ground. Many of these obviously do have collision detection, so you can break and place these if you're in survival, besides being just creative though, or being creative mode use because of no recipes for accessing them. We've got a coffee mug as well as, what was that again, a basketball backing, I guess, for the hoop. Try to see here. Headphones we've got. Let's see, which was it? I was missing the backboard. Here we go. So we've got an obsidian pole and a backboard for basketball. Full and empty coffee mugs that are placeable. You've got plates and cups, a realistic looking one. Tables that are in parts if you want. So you can have a small one, or you can have a corner and then a middle to apply to a bigger table. We've got our sort of regular and our realistic looking plates and cups. Wooden pole. You can just add similar two fences, I guess, except that it just takes up a different sort of space of the block. We've got a basketball hoop as well. You can apply to the backboard and attaches like so. And then if we check other furniture before moving on to the other blocks, my frame rate is going. We've got a statue like so. There's obviously other materials as well, and a puking nether one as well, with lava. It also does have the lava animated. So yeah, there's also ones with, I think, water as well. Yeah. So puking and standing still ones. We have the coffee maker. I'm probably going to need to go into creative to break some of these, as my frame rate's definitely going to go. As many of these are probably quite high quality or performance intensive. So I'm gonna have to break a few. So we have the coffee machine, which we'll see if you can actually fill up the coffee cup that is empty with it, which you can't, so it's just obviously a display element. Let's see, and I think that's probably about it, besides a chessboard, of course, for the furniture, with different pieces, as you can see, between a few of them, so with white and black pieces, wooden chessboard, and a few other things as well. I'll just break these, of course, make way for the other block. blocks that you use for building. So you've got wall slabs, sideways stairs, we'll move on to a few others such as quarter blocks, Lego bricks, flooring, and a few others, as well as the TV and such that also forgot. Oops. Giant things, apparently. So, you've got the wall slab, like so. So your vertical slab of choice that you can place in pretty much any direction that is vertical. You've got the sideways stairs, which you will probably want to place similar to glazed terracotta to get it in the right position. You can't stand in the middle, however, with the spacing there. We've got a... actually, we did a wall slab, so that was just an extra one that was placed elsewhere in GEI. We've got corner blocks, which only take up one space out of the block, obviously a corner, but you can't place them in the same space. So you have to place them on opposite blocks sides to do this. And similar to the glazed terracotta and the stairs, you obviously need to place them very particularly to make them sort of line up, like so, if you were to. Got Lego bricks, which obviously take up a block space, and I assume a half there. If you place one on top, it will actually extend it. You can still see bits and pieces of where the prior tops of the Lego bricks are. We have the brick flooring there. So flooring being pretty much about the same height, I guess, as carpet, and you... I don't think... no. Yep, so you do increase in elevation just a smidge. This is the giant thing, which seems to be just a big block of some kind. You place the wooden one down, and it has the same textures as those blocks, but doesn't exactly look the best from up close, I guess, or on a certain angle. You can see my frame rate memory going quite easily there. Other than that, there is options for half slabs, as well as carpet blocks, checker, some stair slabs, and a few others that we'll cover, of course, as well as poles, and I think that's it on that page. There's a bunch of ramps and a few other things that are also accessible. Or just other materials, most likely, it seems, for the rest of these. Yep, so flooring of other materials and a few other things. So, yep, so just the other materials on those pages. So we have the half slab, like so, which obviously takes up half the space of a block, and you can't fill it in with the other space, so you need to obviously use them very particularly in builds. Got the carpet block, which seems to be a full block, as well as carpet on top. So we just put this here, you can see it sort of blend in, but also as well there is a bit of the shadow or something else there, to let you know that the block is there. No, it's just texture glitching or something. Okay, so we have the checker, which is obviously two blocks in two corners, and I don't think you can place these otherwise yet. So there's that. So one that's higher than the other can be placed as well, which is what this one is. So the double quarter stair block versus the checker slab. The stair slab, so obviously a slab, but taking up three spaces out of the compared to the two or the quarter one we saw before. And we have the stair wall slab being four, but not being obviously in the other space for a full slab, but is obviously much higher as stairs. So if we just actually go to this, it doesn't seem like you walk up it like a slab, you just walk up it like a standard block. Other than that, we have the ramps, which are obviously useful for roofing, or just getting up, I guess, except you walk up it like a single block. Yeah, block rather than stairs, but either way, it fits builds. The wall slab again, and then there's pretty much just the other versions of materials there, or the other materials for those types of blocks. And then I think I've pretty much just covered the same with the same materials, same blocks with different materials for the pole and the stair slab. Then we have a fan, TV, coffee table as well that I missed for the furniture. We'll actually try and see if we can place this off of it. Yes, you can. So you can place it horizontally or vertically hanging from something if you want. TV, I'm pretty sure we can't face other directions. Nope. And there's obviously three different ones of that. So channel 3, channel 4, and channel 5. And then we have the coffee table in comparison to a regular table we placed earlier. And the last but not least, the green screens. There's an unbreakable one, we can ruin builds, and there's a regular one. So if you want to use a green screen to make things sort of work with putting something on it for visual effects, you can layer it on there in editing or something. And there's the unbreakable one, which obviously is unbreakable. So best to not use that, and you can fly through it, so it's not solid either. So once it's placed, it's placed. You can't do anything about it. It pretty much takes up regular air block spaces. So obviously anything that has no block in it, or visually at least, is an air block, and there's the green air blocks as well, if you want a green screen for that. Or if you want green fluid as well, to reflect something, or place something on the fluid as well, rather than just a block form. Thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.